John Constable. John Constable, Eager Gold, Suffolk, England, junio 11, 1776, marzo 31, 1837, was an English landscape painter. He was self-taught. The education of his older brother, who had a certain mental deficiency, focused on following in his father's footsteps, so when he finished school he began to work in the family business, which his little brother would eventually take over. He began drawing at a very young age in his town, under the influence of John Dunthorne, a local plumber glacier, who was a free and disciple cultivated throughout his life. In these early years, he dedicated himself especially to working with watercolor, chalk and pencil, taking a special interest in drawing, capturing paths, cabins and bridges in the vicinity of his environment. Gradually, his picturesque vision of nature opened the eye to a more naturalistic painting that moves away from stereotypes. By then, he already had the practice of painting mudders. Although his father introduced him to had some money he devoted himself to portraiture, copying the classics and religious painting. He is considered the great innovator of English landscaping. The vision of nature from his childhood had been engraved in his memory with a light so bright and with such a sharp definition that it became his main source of artistic inspiration throughout his life. As of 1825, there is a turning point in his work and gradually a more somber and melancholic naturalism, of longing, where the landscapes are charged with more feeling is seen in it. The naturalism of his early years gave way to expressionism and greater subjectivity. This was even more accentuated after the death of his wife, Maria, in 1828. Stated, the shape of an object is indifferent. Light, shadow and perspective which alone make it beautiful is technique and refreshing. En más de pocs and superimposed strokes. He applies a thick paste, sometime with a palette knife, which distances him from the cleanliness and luminosity of other British artists of the time who were cultivators of watercolor, a technique that was more fashionable.